Me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry, for making you cry.
Hey Steve, welcome to Hobby Anime, welcome to Hobby Over Shooter, welcome to Hobby Over Shooter. It's the same for you. Blue Egg, definitely going to do this is the third load, by the way, guys. This is the third load of the Bloomberg WNFFA 809 kg 300 spin double A class screen mouse washing machine. Anyway, believe it or not, guys, this is the third load of this Bloomberg WNFFA 820. Anyway, so as you can see there, look. So yeah, this is the third load. Obviously, this I'm just about to do another wash now. Believe it or not, this is another. So yeah, we're just doing another load again in the Bloomberg WNFFA 820. Anyway, this is another load we're going to be doing anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, we are going to be washing some, sealing bags tonight, as you can tell. We're going to be washing some one of my cousin's sealing bags anyway to wash. And Bloomberg WNFFA 820. Anyway, we're going to be washing some one of my cousin's sealing bags anyway in the Bloomberg WNFFA 820 anyway. Which we are definitely going to be washing some two pairs of sealing bags anyway. As you can see, though, this is their sealing bag we're going to be washing anyway. But anyway, so we got two pairs of the that's the sealing bag one, that's the lighter bag, obviously. That's the pink sealing bag. Anyway, that's the bag, obviously. That's the pink bag we're gonna be washing anyway. So yeah, we're gonna be washing some sealing bags. By the way, tonight we're going to be washing some sealing bags anyway, which I'm gonna be washing some sealing bags tonight in the Bloomberg WNFFA 820 anyway. As you can see, we got 192 of. We've got two items of bag each. We've got two items of pink bag anyway, but as you can see, we've got two items of that. As you can see, we've got two items of sealing bags anyway, but obviously these are my cousin's sealing bag. We're going to be washing this one of my cousin's sealing bags anyway, literally because my auntie's moving house anyway. So yeah, anyway, that's one item of sealing bags. Yeah, we got the first item and then the second last item we got as well anyway, but God, this is gonna be an overload, by the way, guys. This is gonna be an overload test, as you can tell. But the bombing coming up over 820 anyway. So believe it or not, this is just going to be an overload test, and this one overload test anyway. So anyway, guys, we're going to be using my mum's detergent. So my mum's detergent we're going to use today. We're going to use Bold 2-in-1 touch of Lenore Freshness lotion with flour and water in the knee. We're going to be using it, but it comes with saying 40 washes on it. And We're also going to use dental laundry cleanser sensitive. We're going to be using dental laundry cleaner anyway. And same stuff that we used last time with a load of darks, which is the Nor Summer Breeze. We're going to use the Nor Summer Breeze in this one anyway. Excuse me, not guys. It's quite a big load tonight. As you can tell, definitely going to need a lot of powder in this anyway. Yeah, just be mad, guys. Just only need 4 scoop, that's all we need anyway, 4 scoop. I need another scoop as well, but I probably need another scoop in this as well, anyway. Actually, let's just add more scoops to it, because I'm not going to have too much suds in it, though. I'm just going to find out how mad it is, anyway, but... And then we're going to put one camp of dental laundry cleanser in, obviously, anyway. Going to put in some dental laundry cleanser in as well, anyway, but... That's the only laundry clean that we're going to use, anyway. Actually, I'm going to use one in that, though, because I'm probably going to put in one, anyway. Definitely going to use one, then. Probably going to put two in, though, because... So yeah, they'll just put two in though, and this one, just put two in. And then some, a little bit of Habakava softener in as well anyway, but then softener. So I'll have a couple of fabric softener. And yeah, Habakava softener as well, but. Because you can see, look guys, it's just because it's covered in a big load, obviously it's covered in a big load of, sealing bags, you can tell anyway, but covering a big load of it anyway. And just now you know, guys, the just now you know the powder will get foam up, by the way, but just now you know it will just get foam up, it will anyway, but it will be foaming up, it will anyway, but always be careful of the draw though, but always be careful of that turn draw, obviously, we always got to be careful of that turn draw anyway, but. So, program we're going to stick it on. We're going to stick on bedding though. We're going to stick on bedding so I go for this one. Because I'm going to stick on bedding for this one. We're going to stick on bedding anyway. Actually, I'm probably going to do it on bedding 50 for this one. Because so I'll probably stick it on bedding 50 degrees anyway. So, I just thought I'd do it on bedding 50 degrees so I go on this anyway with 1200 spin anyway. And I've also got loads of mixed stock that's in the Blomek TGF 8550. The ones I just filmed earlier go. Anyway, that's the one I filmed earlier go on Fastway 40 anyway, on the normal cycle, obviously. As you see, look, got a few load of mixed docks in there, though. That's going to have cotton's extra drive for this one anyway. So Blumen WFN20, it's going to take 125 minutes anyway, but it's going to be on bedding, so I go 50 degrees anyway. I'm not going to... Wait, actually, yeah, we just probably need rinse plus in this, we'll probably add a rinse plus to it anyway. Probably could add a rinse plus anyway. So I'll probably do it on bedding 50 degrees, obviously, anyway. Obviously, we couldn't. I think we'd probably be doing about 60 or so, but... No, actually, let's just leave it about 40 or so. Let's just leave it about 40 anyway. No, actually, let's just do 50 anyway. Let's just do 50 degrees cycle anyway. No, actually, let's just leave it at 40 anyway. So we're going to probably do it on bedding 40 degrees with no options anyway. I'm not going to add rinse plus to it anyway. So yeah, we're not going to add rinse plus to it anyway. Because it's a bedding though, we're not going to add rinse plus to it anyway. Actually, we could probably do about 60 or so. Probably do about 60 anyway, but... So let's just do about bedding 60 on this one anyway. So say about, it's going to take 141 minutes anyway, but I stopped. Anyway, just going to see what the bedding 60 looks like, because I haven't done a 60 degree wash yet anyway, because so I thought I'd do it on bedding 60, so I thought I'd do it on bedding 60 degrees, so I could anyway. Currently, because it's a big load though, so probably it's because it won't, because the temperature won't reach your stuff anyway, so it's probably do it on bedding 60 anyway. Probably just on bedding 60 for this one, probably do it on bedding 60 anyway, on bedding 60 degrees anyway, with rinse plus anyway. As you can see, it's nice and sudsy. As you can see, this machine's starting to get nice and sudsy. As you can tell, it's starting to get nice and sudsy anyway. Nice and sudsy, yeah, it's starting to get nice and sudsy anyway. As you can see, the momentum at 20 is filling up with water, as you can tell. Filling up with water anyway. As you can see down by the bottom, there's studs down there. You can see there's studs, there's foam down there, as you can see. Down by the bottom, the door seal. Because from the bottom of the door seal, you can see there's studs down there though. Studs level is down there, and that's a studs level. Just down there, studs level. So it's catching rains on main wash 6, it's catching rains on main wash, you might catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bloomberg is just 9 mean washing right. Bloomberg is just 9 mean washing right. So anyway guys, we just a little bit of sesame wash by the way, but just a little bit of sesame wash, right? Just a tiny bit sesame wash, you can tell this machine here with a tiny bit of sesame wash anyway. It's got 46 minutes left on main wash, it's got about 46 minutes left, and it's got 46 minutes left anyway. and temperature is just already at 60 degrees in Qatar. Temperature is just reached at 60 degrees in Qatar. Temperature is just reached at 60 degrees anyway. As you can tell, temperature is just reached at 60 degrees anyway. So yeah, blue and white, it's just at 60 degrees now. Obviously, it's just at 60 degrees anyway. So as you can tell, I'm feeling a bit. Temperature is just at 60 degrees now anyway. Just currently at 60 degrees now. Obviously, it's currently at 60 degrees anyway. So it's a catcher when he's on first spin, so it's a catcher on first spin, anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is just now drinking from the main wash, just at the main wash, anyway. So anyway, it's just drinking from the main wash, anyway. He's currently got 36 minutes left, as you can tell, this machine's got about 36 minutes left, anyway. And we're going for the first spin, so we're going for, anyway. But remember guys, there's no intermediate spins in this one. It doesn't do intermediate spins in this one. Because remember, it doesn't do intermediate spins anyway. But, so anyway, we're gaming for the first wins off, so it's the first win stage, just gaming for anyway. Gaming for the first wins anyway. First sprints now. As you can see, this machine normally does a lot of rinse on this one. Just because on the bedding cycle, it normally does a lot of rinse anyway. It's because the wall level gets about that low anyway, because the wall level gets really low anyway on this. It's because that wall level gets so low anyway. That's why, because of low wall, it's because of low wall level anyway. It's because that wall level goes so slow anyway, but really low, obviously, anyway. Because the wall level goes quite low anyway on this. swear as a catcher, and second ring swear as a catcher, and so on, second ring swear as a catcher there anyway.
This tube, Blumick, is just doing from the first ring, it's just around the first ring, anyway. So anyway, it's just doing from the first ring, anyway.
It's got famous death to turn, this machine's got about famous death, anyway.
I'm going for the second ring, so we're going for, about to go for the second ring, anyway. Second ring stage, we're going for, no, going for the second ring, anyway. Second ring stage, we're going for, no, going for the second ring, anyway. Now on to second rinse now, as you can tell we're on to second rinse stage now, second rinse stage on to second rinse now. I just realised we've got to be certified down by the door seal. See the suds down the last, so that's the suds you can just see down by the door seal. The suds are just down there, the suds. well, as you can see, the Romeo TKF A4550, it's just on a cool line stage, you can tell. It's just literally on warming, starting warming cool down it, so anyway, it's coming as extra on there though. It's just currently on a cool line stage now, obviously. Romeo TKF 50 is currently on a cool line stage anyway. As you can tell, it's on a cool line stage anyway. So it's a catcher when it's on third ring, so it's a catcher there anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is just nudging from the second ring, it's just down to second ring, anyway. So anyway, it's just drawing from the second ring, anyway. It's got 24 minutes left, so this machine's got about 24 minutes left anyway. Game for the third ring to me, game for third ring, anyway. There we are, we're on to third wind stage now, we're into third wind stage now.
So it's a catcher on fine rinse, just catcher rinse on fine rinse, anyway, to catch that anyway.
It's cheap. Blummock is just nudging from the third rinse, just down to third rinse anyway. So anyway, just drinking from the third rinse anyway. It's totally got 80 minutes left, so this machine's got about 80 minutes left, and it's got 80 minutes left anyway. And we're now going for the fine rinse, and we're now going for the fine rinse anyway. So by the way guys, we're probably getting ready for the fine rinse, and we're probably getting ready for the fine rinse anyway. Probably getting ready for the fine rinse now anyway, so fine rinse probably getting ready for anyway. Fine rinse anyway. There we are, we're on to fine rinse now. There we are, fine rinse, one to now, one to fine rinse stage now. Anyway, we're into the fine rinse anyway. Taking in the normal summer breeze, we're taking in the normal summer breeze anyway, and dental laundry and cleanser as well anyway. Sensitive, taking in as well anyway. So yeah, taking in the normal summer breeze and dental laundry and cleanser, sensitive as well anyway. So it's going to be all mixtures of detergents and all that anyway. Thank you.
Sorry guys, I just catch her on fine spinners. I just catch her on fine spinners. Catch her anyway.
Hey, stupid. Bloomick is just now drinking from the fine rinse. He's just trying to fine rinse anyway. So anyway, he's just drinking from the fine rinse anyway. He's got about 11 minutes left, as you tell us, but she's got about 11 minutes left anyway. And we're going for a fine spin, obviously. We're about to give a fine spin anyway. Drive hand jump anyway. We're about to give a spin at drive hand jump anyway. Just drive hand jump and spin we're going for anyway. Game for a spin at drive hand jump anyway. So that's the final spin we're going for now, and game for a fine spin anyway.
Well, as you can see, it's just coming on 9 minutes. It's coming on 9 minutes, anyway. So we're now going for the fine spin, but it's coming just on 9 minutes, anyway. You can see it, it's coming on 9 minutes, anyway. Oh god, that is William Bands, that is. That's William Bands, that is. William Bands, that is. Well, Bam Bands. Blue, not a bit unbalanced. Cardio 400 off, so that's cardio 400 spin off, so that's 400 spin. It's 400, and that is, that's 400 up, yeah. It's 400. There we are, now we're going through this leg spin now, last spin now, final wrap up we're going to now. Going on to final wrap up now, 1200. So we're now going for 1200 spin now. Well, no, that should about going to crease. No, that should about going to crease anyway. There you are, anti-crease stage 1, so now we're on to anti-crease anyway. Anti-crease stage 1, 2. Should about get basket ready, but should about get basket ready anyway, but should wait to see what the result looks like anyway. But as you can see, the blooming TKF 8550 is just on its end creasing stage, you can tell it's on end creasing and the middle though, you can see. But you might be able to watch that doing the end creasing. Join, watch that, wait. See, all that does, like, it does end creasing and then that's it anyway. All it does, it just tumbles and then that's just it anyway. That's all it does on end creasing anyway. Always tumbles to the right only, it does anyway, but always tumbles to the right only anyway, but on this. It's a shame the blooming TKF 50 is just wrong now, but it's been the blooming WF 20. Just before, it's just beaten before the blooming WF 20 finishes his spin anyway, but that's just got beaten, but that's beaten by blooming on the blooming TKF 50. It's obviously won that against the blooming WF 20 anyway, because that's beaten the blooming WF 20 that has anyway. It's just beats the blooming WF 20 anyway, but which covered it, which the blooming WF 20 was in last place though. But I can remember the blooming TKF 50 was in last place though. I remember the blooming WF 20 was in first place, but now this time blooming TKF 50 is in first place and then blooming WF 20 is in last place. Well, that's the love face system, it's just gone on it anyway. Right, let's just see what the results are anyway, but let's just see what the results are, let's see what the results looks like anyway. Obviously that came out just so damn dry that day, that only came out damn dry that day anyway. So as you can see, we've got one pair of sleeping bags. We've got one pair of sleeping bags anyway. But that's just it's basically one of my cousin's sleeping bags. And it's one of my cousin's sleeping bags anyway. It's one of my cousin's sleeping bags anyway. Just because my aunties have moved house off anyway. Because of my aunties moving house anyway. So I thought I washed my two of my cousins' sleeping bags anyway. And also got one item there as well. There's one item sleeping bags as well, but anyway. Well, I see it's not that heavy, but it's not really that heavy though. But I checked it dry as well. But obviously that's perfectly dry. That one's perfectly dry anyway. The mixed dark is the one I just filmed earlier ago anyway, on Fastway 40 anyway. That was the one I filmed on Fastway 40 anyway. So anyway, so that's all pretty dry though. The mixed darks are now all pretty dried anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video by the way. So we're hoping to do some more washing in there very soon though, but tomorrow, I think because tomorrow I won't be doing the wooden cycle, I will be doing the wooden 40 cycle tomorrow though, because as you can see, my mum's put woolen jacket in there though, because she put like a woolen blanket, I think, I can't remember what that thing's called anyway, I think it's like a fleece coat, I think anyway, the black and red fleece coat anyway. So I don't think we'll probably be doing the woolen soaking in there tomorrow though. We won't be doing the woolen soaking in there tomorrow though because of tomorrow we won't be doing the woolen soaking anyway in the blooming WF 20 anyway, but we will probably do some videos of the woolen soaking in 40 and the blooming WF 20 very soon as well anyway. Don't know what day that'll be though, but we'll have to wait and see anyway. I'll have to wait and see about that. And cleansing the delicate cycle, I was thinking as well anyway, and the hand wash anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video by the way. Be with pleasure guys, it's been a late night by the way. Look at that time now. Mine says 9:41 on it though. God, that's like the latest wash I've ever seen, though. That's like a very late wash I've ever seen, though. That was the latest video I've ever done on Blummer, though. That was like the latest video I've ever done in Blummer WF20, anyway. That was like the latest video I've ever done, anyway. That was the latest video I ever done in the Blummer WF20, anyway. It's because I have to record the third load, because, which is the ceiling bags I've already recorded, anyway, the third load. But the first load was even the wide load. That was one I've done it on the Civic 60. And then the mixed dog load I've done it on Fastway 40. And then that load I've done on Bedding 60 as well with Rings Plus, anyway. So, yeah. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, by the way. So, yeah, just say, guys, stay tuned whether you're on YouTube, stay tuned whether you're on YouTube, and come with me whether you need on YouTube, come with me whether you need on YouTube, and give me any requests you need, whether from my, whether for the blog, WF8, 809kg, 400kg, spin, 8kg, screen, washing machine, or Blummer TKF, 8450, Glenza heat pump, dryer, 8kg, WF8 screen plus, anyway. Me, guys, give me any requests from these two machines, anyway. And I'm thinking tomorrow, I might film the Whirlpool WWDC6470 tomorrow, anyway. But I'm not very sure if I'm going to film the Whirlpool WWDC6470 tomorrow, anyway, because tomorrow the weather's going to be bad this week, because the weather here is absolutely going to be snowing, going to be chucking of snow this tomorrow, though, because tomorrow I'll be chucking the snow anyway. But, so yeah, we'll have to wait and see about tomorrow. I'll probably film the Whirlpool WWDC6470 tomorrow anyway. Or if not, I might be testing out all the toy wash machines tomorrow anyway. The Shark Failure be testing tomorrow anyway. That was the one I'll be testing tomorrow. The Pink Shark Failure be testing tomorrow anyway. The Shark Failure I'll be testing tomorrow. I'll probably be testing out a Shark Failure tomorrow anyway. The Shark Failure Auto probably be testing anyway. The pink one be testing anyway. And then next week I test out the Shark Valley Red and then the Red Shark Valley as well anyway. That's what I was thinking. Testing next week as well anyway, the Shark Valley anyway. It's just those two machines I haven't tested yet though. It's those two machines I haven't tested yet anyway. But yeah, it's those two machines I haven't tested just yet anyway. But one of them has to be tomorrow and then one of them has to be next week though anyway. So yeah. So anyway guys, hope you enjoyed this video by the way. But it's a very late night by the way, but very late night obviously because it's a Saturday party night, but because, believe it or not, guys, it is definitely a Saturday night, though, obviously, party anyway. But, so I thought I'd treat you guys to do some scenery breaks during the Blummer WF20 anyway. So I just thought I'd treat you guys, I thought I'd treat you anyway, to do the load of scenery breaks in the Blummer WF20 anyway. But yeah, it has been a very long time, I haven't done the scenery breaks load. Very long time, I haven't been filming this anyway. Must be the first load I haven't done with this scenery breaks anyway. Must be the first ever ceiling bags that I ever done in Blummer WF20 anyway. In Blummer WNF948820 anyway. Must be the first cycle, it must be the first load I ever done anyway. This is ceiling bags anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video by the way. So hope you enjoyed the video guys by the way. So yeah, believe it or not guys, don't forget, keep it supreme and go the hobby never.